Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another gameplay, man. Check it out. This is my Madden career, and y'all about to get the whole game. Oh, that's a Pentley. Y'all about to get the entire game of this because I am, quite frankly, too lazy to edit it, dog. So, you know, you're going to get the whole thing. I might, I'll cut them up later, or I'll just do them here and there. You guys let me know what you like the most. Let me know what position you want me to play. Just let me know everything, anything that you want me to do, how you want me to do it. I want to do another position. Yes, we scored a touchdown. Yes. I want to do another position, but I don't know what other position to do. So, you know, we're going to go through defense and offense. We're going to go through offense pretty quickly and all that good stuff. But I want to do another position. You guys let me know what position to do. And, you know, we'll do it. Hopefully. Oh, my God. I bit up on that play action. Good thing they didn't go deep. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy the series and all that good stuff. And you can let me know, should I cut it up? Should I just cut out the parts between plays and all that good stuff? But like I said, I might be too lazy. I might edit this one. I might not. I may just be flat out too lazy to edit it. So we're just going to have to see how it goes, man. They're killing us right now in this game, though, because my Falcons are better than what they're allowing them to be, right? I mean, we're 0-4 right now. Maybe this is just what the game thinks we should have done. Get down to the... Maybe this is what the game thinks we should have done, or thought we were going to be. But this ain't right. That's all I can really say, man. It's not right how they treat my Falcons right now. But it is what it is, because nobody thought that Matt Ryan was going to come out and throw for 500 yards in one game, 300 yards to Julio, you know, in one game. You know, stuff like that. Nobody expected this type of stuff. Nobody expected Matt Ryan to be leading the league. Come here! Nobody expected Matt Ryan to be dang near leading the league in passing and had like the highest quarterback rating and all that good stuff at one time. Nobody expected that stuff. So I'm not mad at it, but I should probably should I restart this and update the rosters and do all of that good stuff? I don't know. You guys let me know. We'll see. I'll make a decision at another time, but boom! We'll figure it out. Oh, man, they're catching the ball in front of me. We'll figure it all out, how we're going to do this thing, what you guys want to see, what you don't want to see, and we're just going to try to have a good time with it. But like I said, most importantly, I would like for you guys to let me know what positions you want me to create, what other positions you want to create, because I don't want to play the free safety every day, but I do like quarterback, maybe quarterback Monday, you know, free safety Tuesday, running back Wednesday, you know, some stuff like that, man. You guys let me know, because I just want to put videos out, man. Because if I'm having fun with something, I want to put it out there. You know, that's just how I am. If I'm having fun with something, I want to put it out there. I want you guys to enjoy it, and I want you guys to just, you know, have all the input. I am having fun with Madden, not even going to lie to you. I'm having fun with the game. I'm having fun with the auction house. I'm loving just making coins and just doing, you know, just the different things that you can do. Woo! That was a big hit! I'm really enjoying doing the different stuff that you can do in the auction house and building my team up and all that. We'll see what sold after this game, but, you know, we'll have to see what sold after this game and all that good stuff. I just don't know what my team is doing. Why is my defense so bad? Why my defense so bad? I don't know why, baby. Why your defense so bad? Why you do me the way you do? Why your defense so bad? Yeah, we gonna see though. Oh my goodness, would y'all stop something underneath, dog? It is what it is, though. Like I said, I mean, I don't think the defense is as bad as they got us on the game. I think we got one of the better defenses. Actually, you know what? Matt Ryan has to score like 90 points a game because... Boom! Come here! Denied! Yes! Yes, you were denied on that one, baby. Look at the safety come up and shoot that alley. I think that they may run a screen on this play, so we're gonna call man just in case they run a screen. Oh my goodness, you were right there, big boy. What's going on? This team likes to screen, so I really don't know what I'm going to do here. I don't even know if we can do anything. Should I call a cloud defense? Nah, I'm going to do this. No! Nothing I can do with that. That wasn't my zone. I just went to him because I could go to him. I really don't know what we can do on this, man. I don't know what they expect me to do. I don't know what they want me to do. I just don't know. Mr. LJ. Hey, Mr. LJ. Hey, Mr. LJ. Why don't you chill that crying out? That's one of the songs I used to have to sing to him when he was a baby. But he ain't no baby no more. You're not a baby, right, LJ? You're not a baby. You're not a baby. What are you? You're a big boy, that's right. Y'all remember the last time y'all saw LJ, man? He probably was like, I don't know how old LJ was the last time you guys saw him. Probably was 4, because that's how old he is now. Why do we want to see this? I don't want to see all that. We just want to get on through it. Get on through it. All right, so we're going to come out here. Why? What happened? Why are they right here? Did we fumble or something? What happened? 5 yards to go for the oh, my God. What happened, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know. I don't know what happened. I don't know. Like, we just don't have the ball. But it is what it is. It is what it is. We're going to hold tight. Hold tight, hold steady, and hopefully we can stop these guys. Get ourselves a goal line stand. LJ, where's my drink? Did you drink it all? All right, let's see what we got. Yeah, baby! Throw that thing out there back in the end zone. Okay, hold on, let me get some drink. All right. Maybe that wasn't the smartest thing to do. All right, we're back. I'm back. I'm back. All right, so I don't know what. I don't know what my team did. Let me get some of this call, sir. I don't know what my team did. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know what my team did. I don't know how they got the ball where they got it. But we gonna see. There we go. Hold on to the ball, baby. But we gonna see what's gonna happen right here. Yeah, I know. Let's see what we got. Devontae Freeman, 3rd and 3. First down, -3. Pentland, 2nd. First down. And get on with it. We didn't even get a field goal? Yo, we didn't even get a field goal? Now this Broncos offensive unit. What happened? Did we just turn it over? Yo, I demand to know what happened. I demand to know what happened. Turnovers. We got 2 turnovers. Of course. Of course. Oh, my God. Oh, did we just miss the field goal? I don't know. Screen! Screen! Come here! That's right. All right, so I guess we're going to go man the rest of the way. I don't know what just happened to my voice, and I don't have nothing to drink because my son drank all my damn drink. I just lost my voice. I don't even know why. I don't know how. We're playing, man. You shouldn't be able to do that. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. It is what it is. I can't. I don't even know. It just went. Like, every time I play Madden, my damn voice goes. Every time. And it ain't from yelling and that. It's just gone. It just went. Oh, yeah. I might need to take some Claritin. I guess that's what it is. I mean, I could power through it, but I don't want to do that. Anyway. Standoff T-Money.
in this monkey face. All right. His name is Stand Off Monday, baby.
All right, let's see what we got. Come here, Green. Come here, Green. Ooh, yeah, you know, some of them are Jomi and Randy Savage. Ooh, yeah. Where's my damn voice? Why do they keep throwing to the weak side of the field? Because it's the weak side of the field. That's why. I don't know where my voice is. What's going on for real, man? This ain't funny. Y'all probably laughing like I don't know what in the comments. Get the sack! Yes! Get that sack! I know what I'll do. I'll take some of this habanero sauce. Maybe this will help. No, I really don't know what just happened to my voice. It's like, I don't know, man. They've been such a fucked up ass day. They've been a fucked up ass weekend, dog. I don't know. Just hear what it is. Ain't that going right? But it's all good. No, I can't talk. I lost my voice somehow. I don't know what happened. I just, it's like, I had my voice, then all of a sudden it just gone. I can't. I tried all this. You think I didn't try to cough? It's so silly. I don't know, man. I don't even care. No, I mean, they ain't gonna do nothing. He gonna kick a 60-yarder. I do not need hot tea. I just need anything to drink. And he drank all my doggone drinks. I ain't got nothing. He drank it. What you want me to say? I don't know what's going on. All right, they got me playing down in the box. Yes. And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides. Yeah! What you want, Graham? Get up off me, boy. Get your hands off me. If I was out here talking smack to him with this voice, I already know what it would be. I don't know where my voice went. It's just gone. There you go. Yes. Some cold to drink. Alright, that's better. That's somewhat better. It's Arizona. You trying to get me killed? What's wrong with you? I'm just joking. You're right. You get killed for less than that in Florida. But I'm bummed. Alright, that was not funny, but y'all know what I'm trying to say. Yeah! Good defense! You thought I wasn't gonna follow him all over the field, didn't you? That's right! Alright, so the score is 10 tight. And we gonna get the ball. So hopefully we'll be good to go. I'll take some Claritin or something, man. I'll be fine by tomorrow. By the next video. Get the ball! Why am I looking the other way? Why am I looking the other way? Why was I looking the other way on the return? That don't make sense. Of course we didn't score again. Of course we didn't score again. And a tight game after punting last time. It is definitely a tight game. I ain't screening out nothing. I ain't cutting out nothing, ladies and gents. Alright, let's see if we can get a stop. I'm going to call man defense this time. I don't know what happened to my voice, man. Game just made me lose my voice. Oh, shoot. We're going to have to go with a zone. Tampa 2. There we go. Come down here. That's right. Right. The game made me lose my voice, but I'm still going to stick in here. I really feel like they're going to. Can I make somebody play man? Man. There we go. Just in case. Good defense! There we go, baby! Alright, can we get a. We got the stop. Can we get a score? All we need is a score. All we need is a score, man. And we good. take it inside his own 40. I should have tried to run him over. 32 yards. Bad possession. All right, here we go. How much time will we take off the clock? Okay, that's 2 minutes. First down. Second and goal. 4-yard rush by Freeman. Touchdown! Yes! All right, so we for the first time this season, we got the lead, ladies and gentlemen. We got the lead for the first time this season. I feel like they're going with a screen. He's going to run it. I got to, when I'm coming up to pursue, when I'm coming up to the line to try to hit my man, I got to make sure that I don't charge the line too hard. Because if I do, if I come down here too hard, he may have a chance to break it. I don't think anybody was behind me. That's something I don't like. I don't like that you can't see people that's behind you. Game is too realistic. I should be able to see people that are behind me. I want to be in the box again. See who out here. Yeah, you better throw it underneath. There we go, my voice coming back. You better throw it underneath, boy. Hey, we gonna do it again. Why not? Why not do it one more time? Let's get it done. Like I said, man, you guys let me know if you guys want me to do the whole episode like this, or if you guys want me to just cut it like, I don't know, man. I'm being lazy today, and I just want to test out my new internet. And my new internet is like my, it's my excuse for everything. So, hopefully, I know Paxton Lynch has a distinct, my new internet is my excuse for everything. I just want to see how much I can upload and not have to do nothing. Next time I drop some music and stuff and do some, maybe do a couple of edits or something like that. Oh my God, y'all gonna let him do that? Yo, we playing cover two. Oh, my voice coming back. Yes. I knew that's what it was. I just needed something to drink. Nothing is over. I just need something to drink. We deep. Yo, he keep throwing underneath. I told y'all, play hard flat. We playing cover two. We playing the hard flats. All right, let's go cover three. Well, but I changed the hard flats. I just changed the hard flats just now. So we'll see how this goes. Yeah, you can't throw it deep. Yeah, you better throw it away, baby. That's what you better do. Woo! All right. Let's go, man. Let's go, man. I'm scared to blitz him, to be honest with y'all. No, let's go cover three cloud again. Come up! There you go! One more stop and we win the game, folks. One stop. I'm going to come with some pressure off the edge. We're going to go at this corner blitz. He should never see this coming. He's right-handed. So he should not see this coming. What? No, he was out of bounds. He was out of bounds. Yes. All right. I got to see what they're going to come out here in. If he goes screen, I'm going straight for the screen. No screen. Yeah! What? What? Yo! I was right there! Yo! I was right there! What happened? I was right there! Oh my God! Really? I knew I should have blitzed him. Oh my God, man. They won't let me be great. Yeah! Yeah, he jumped. They won't let your boy be great, man. It is what it is, though. Like I said, I know too many people probably ain't gonna watch this joint, but I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys give me some good feedback on what position should I play and all that good stuff. Yeah, I don't believe in none of that. All right, listen. They still have to get in the end zone, right? They got to get in the end zone. If they don't get in the end zone, then we still good. So we just got to do what we got to do. There we go, baby. All right, one more stop. One stop. Let's go. Why they got me on this side of the field? You know I ain't used to that. I knew that I was going to run some type of weak screen or some outlet. Yes. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think they're going to kick a field goal. I think let's run this. This has been working. No! Now they might go for it. All right, here we go.
So it's Bronco football as we get you reset here. And they've got a fourth down now in a game that, to be honest,
here we go. Everything we could have. Hey, my voice is back. Yes! My voice is back and you're gonna be in trouble. Hey now, my voice is back. I don't know, man. I really don't know what's going on. But as long as I don't fumble the ball, we should win. We should be good right here. Look how they tried to make me get hit hard by nobody. I bet that's a running back. And they tried to make me get hit hard by him. Please, game. Okay, can we just get out of here? They got 3 timeouts. 5-yard rush, Devontae. First down. That should be the game. We should win. Nothing else should go wrong. Is there anything that can go wrong? QB Neal, you always are happy. What? What? You just went QB Neal. Why would you kneel down here? You could have kicked the field goal. We could have been up 7. Why would you kneel? Oh, my God. Why would you kneel down here?
But this is Friday practice every week of the season. You go over this situation, having to go
Madden.
To the field, limited timeouts.
Madden.
You got to get out of bounds and keep the drive going.
I know.
And set yourself up.
Okay, fuck
defensively,
it. I don't care.
You can't just lay back and let them do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here. How much pressure
will if we gear it up, we just gear it up. Come here! That's right! That's your boy taking it into my own hands. Like I said, if we gear up, we just gear up. But I'm getting my Troy Polamalu on. Yeah, throw it deep. You better get down. That's the game right there. That's the game. Y'all can't get down there in time. Everybody back off.
The receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
Yeah.
Incomplete.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
With 5 seconds to go.
I can't come off that corner again. Let's go. Let's go man in line. Everybody back off. Back off! Back off! Intercepted! Good job, Kamal! Good job, Kamal! And it comes full circle. I have my voice back. That's the game. And we won, ladies and gentlemen. We finally get a win. Now, like I said, I know, and my voice is all the way back. Now, I told you I need something to drink. Look, I know for 100% that I got upgrades available. We're just going to advance. I'm not even going to worry about them. Look, I know that I might need to cut these up. I know that... let's go ahead and advance the week 2. Actually, I don't want to do that. I just want to, let's go ahead and quit out. Because I want to see what sold in my ultimate team. I know that this video was long, man, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will try to get it around. What's a good amount of time for the video to be? Should it be around about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, James Harrison sold? and Melvin Ingram. So cool. I sold both of them guys. Should it be around 10 minutes, 15 minutes? I don't know for franchise. Like I said, I was just too lazy to cut it up or even put some music to it today. So, you know, it is what it is. I just hope you guys enjoyed this video because I hadn't put out a franchise video in a while. And on my player video, my career video in a while, I think you guys, you know, deserved a longer video. But anyway, with my team, I picked up Leonard Floyd. You know, that's really it. I had Big Mike Daniels earlier today, but I sold him because I bought him for like $200,000 and then he started going for like $250,000. So I sold him. I didn't even get to play a game with him. I just sold him. Got somebody on the auction block. If y'all want me to do something on how to get paid on the auction block, y'all let me know. I'll put that video up. I just do some sniping and put that video up like damn near immediately or whatever, just depending on it. Like I said, if you guys like these videos, just let me know. But I've already gone too long. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna start some sniping and start doing that, but I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! I got my voice back. Wait, what? Oh, okay. They bidding on him. I was about to say, if that guy right there, he go for like $100,000. So, you know, it is what it is. Anyway, I'm out. Peace.